Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading History of the North 7, which I found right here in Gerard Travenhurst's house in Baragost. History of the North, 1368, Year of the Banner. As the dwarves settled in for the winter in their reclaimed city of Felbar, a group of Zentarim-sponsored adventurers broke into Great Worm Cavern, slaying Elrem the Wise, shaman leader of the Great Worm Tribe. As the tribe's warriors descended into the ranks of the evil adventurers, teleportation magic spirited at least three of those responsible, as well as a vast amount of treasure stolen from Elrem to safety. According to Themrin, the tribe's present shaman, Elrem, promised to watch over the tribe in spirit now that my mortal realm is destroyed. Despite the reassuring words of Elrem, the tribe suffered through an oppressive winter that included heavy snow, scarce game, and low morale. Trusted visitors to the barbarian encampment report that Themrin and Gweshen Ironhand Talistars are weaving some form of armor made from the scales of Elrem. This use of their former shaman's body as protection was supposedly ordained through a dream vision. The armor appears as little more than a supple leather armor, but seems to deflect blows and protect as well as full plate armor. Nesmi reported a drastic rise in the number of troll attacks in the Evermoors, and various sources confirm that something is driving the trolls out of the moors. Whatever is behind the trolls' exodus is destined to remain a mystery for the remainder of the year, as adventuring parties expend themselves against the never-ending supply of trolls that are fleeing the bog. In the most surprising move of the year, the Blue Bear tribe, led by the shaman chieftain Tanta Hagara, marched on the fiend-ridden fortress of Hellgate Keep. While a brief struggle for political control of the city was reported by various sources, Tanta Hagara emerged as the new ruler of the city. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of the North, 7.